I know him.
How's it going? Looks like you got a few ears here.
Yeah, I got a truck door too. We'll stop by on that.
What do you want? I'm gonna look around.
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone? Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa. Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us. Get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you need?
She's gone.
Get back to work,
she
already.
Went on
Don't
a supply run with Alki.
Come on.
Some others up to that
work.
Abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Hey, what do you need?
Oh, you're out of gas. Fill her up. Come back soon.
Murdering Drifter Camp. I've seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out. scrap.
I saw someone out there. All you want. I got you now.
Men coming!
Hey.
assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
We don't want to die. We don't want to kill you.
If you are there, that don't matter. Not enough.
yet. Get out!
Come on.
Come on!
Fire!
Okay.
Not a lot of ammo left.
That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Bounties. Take this. Don't mind if I do. Grab.
fuel can. I knew you had one.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War, but living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you hear a plane flying overhead, you think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on us. His neighbor was an American who bled red, white, and blue. A communist red to the bone. Made it hard to trust. My father, God rest him, taught me the only way to be safe in dark times was to go underground. Built my first bunker with him. But we couldn't build it out in the backyard with a neighbor spy.
This is Mark Copeland for...
I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.